drive down narrow gauge railway. Might not be able to hear the voice too well because the wind's blowing in the microphone. It is a real steam engine, but they use oil to fire a boiler instead of coal. Can't blame them for that, it's expensive and filthy anyway. Mind you, oil's not that much better. But it is a genuine steam engine. And with a bit of luck, he's going to press the button marked go any second now. You can actually see some of these conrods and gears working. Tell you what, we'll pause it while he fannies around. There's a guard getting ready down the other end of the platform. No, it's a couple of old ladies turning up late. Grandma, go on a train. Train driver scratching his ear. Oh, he's got him on the train. Oh, he's looking at his watch in a professional railway-like manner. Could well be something about to happen here. Thank you.